Sunday. Rob and I just walked in the door. We went to church, went to breakfast, got a few supplies for a DIY we're doing today together. And I had Happy Mail already from Antique Candle Co. I just ordered this on Thursday and it's already here. I wanted to open it because I bought a new fragrance. I ordered the coffee. I think it's fresh roasted coffee. I ordered that candle because it is retiring. They're not going to have it anymore. So I wanted to try it. It was on sale. I used their winter code 20 to save 20% at checkout. Oh, I can smell it. As soon as I opened the box, I could smell it. This is their fresh roasted coffee. One moment, please. In the reinforcement. Let's see if he can do better than me.
Doesn't look that tough.
Okay, try it.
Wow, that smells good.
Well, let me be angry that you could open it that easily. This is their fresh roasted coffee. This is what is going out.
Oh.
It's like they're retiring it.
Did you order just one?
I will be ordering more. It's the last day of their 20% site-wide sale, and you can stack it on sale candles. This one's on sale. This, it smells like I am in the middle of a coffee shop. Every candle I get from them is delicious smelling. It really is. I bought this one, and then I bought another clean cotton. This one is very clean smelling with a hint of citrus, and that's what I really, really love about these candles. I'll put my link here. Use Winter 20 at checkout to save that 20%. Free shipping through the continental USA. Today on the Blended Nest, we are continuing to work. On the last two pieces of drywall. Is this the open?
Yeah.
Is this Djokovic? Oh my gosh. And we are actually putting a TV in the workshop so we don't miss things like this, right?
Exactly.
We are finished. We got all the drywall put up. I just finished mudding, taping it, and now comes the fun part. We get to decide what we want where. So let me show you what we finished today. Corner pieces on. And then we got the rest of it up. So Rob's walking around with his tape measure trying to figure out where we're putting everything. So, yeah. We wanted our build-ins to be 8 feet long. So we measured out 8 feet and attached 3 2x4s into the studs, leaving 20 inches for headroom in between. Then we attached an additional 2x4 to each board on the wall to create an exact. Getting ready to draw the winner of the two bottles of Dingy. It's Navy Hair Care's 2-in-1 shampoo and body wash. Rob is going to draw the name. Take that.
Texas Blue Bungalows.
Yay! I will be sending you a DM.
Texas Blue Bungalows.
Congrats.
Way to go.